Hi children, good morning Nana, welcome to Max Class. How are you? I hope you all are good and fine at home. Yes, very good children. Are you continue the classwork Nana? Yes, you have to write the classwork neatly. What I explained yesterday, that means in the previous class, yes, exercise 4A, first Roman, first problem is completed, isn't it? And see children, how I explained that Nana? So in the previous class, we completed that the division by long method. Okay, so there we have to keep some points in our mind. Come on, once again we revise those points, as the remainder is always less than the divisor, that means smaller than the divisor. And if you take the two numbers at a time, we'll keep zero in the quotient place. Okay, don't forget to keep zero in the quotient place while taking the two numbers at a time. So if you want to divide the first digit of the dividend is not divided by the divisor, then you have to take the next digit and divide. Okay ma? So these are all we completed in the previous class, and we completed that solve the following by drawing dots method also. First problem is over children. Now today I am going to explain the second problem, that means B problem Nana. So here four problems are given. I will explain the two problems. Remaining problems you have to do as homework children. Yes, write down the B. Exercise 4A. Open your classwork Nana. Exercise 4A. Exercise 4A. B problem. 2361 is divided by 3. So this already you kept Nana. Yesterday. So need not to write again. So continue the second problem, that is B problem. 2361 is divided by 3. Okay, so first you have to keep the numbers according to their places using the dots. Come on, this is the 4 digit number. So you write ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. Now make the table. Columns. Draw the lines with pencil Nana by using scale. Okay. I think the space is not enough for this to draw the dots. So hundreds, tens, ones. Okay, now how many thousands are there here children? Yes, two. So keep two dots in the thousands place. Next, 300s. Keep three dots in the hundreds place. Come on children, all of you do along with me Nana. And next 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many ones? Only one. So now, first we make the groups of 3 here. So, but here only 2 Nana. So we are not make these 2 dots as a groups of 3. So to convert this 2000 to the hundreds, that means 1000 is equal to 10 hundreds Nana. So convert these 2000s into hundreds. So 2000s equal to 20 hundreds. Okay, 1000 equal to 10 hundreds, isn't it? So 2000 means 20 hundreds. So already here 3 dots Nana. So if you convert this 2000s into hundreds, it become 20. And hundreds, 20 plus 3, 23. Yes, make, keep 23 dots Nana. 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 22, 23. You have to keep like this. Okay, and these 10 as trees will write. Okay. Now we make the groups of 3. That means three dots, one group. Keep all of you. Three dots, one group. 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 Okay. So now we make three dots and one group. Now how many dots left here, children? Two dots. In the next step, you convert these two dots into tens. Okay, here there is no thousands. But here how many groups? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 groups. So we write again that 7 groups. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven groups, and we convert these 200s into tens. 100 equal to 10 tens, Nana. 200s means 20 tens. That means 20 dots. Already here 6. Again we write 20. 20 plus 6, 26 dots. Keep, Nana. 26 dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. Now, these ones as trees will keep. Now, we make the dots as a group of three. So, three dots, one group. 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 Okay? Here, how many left children here? Two dots. Now, next step, we have to convert these two dots into ones. That means two tens equal to 20. So, we write 20 plus 1, 21. Okay, up to here, you know that, Nana? Okay, next you continue. So, we will write as is this one. So, I will write this side, Nana. Can you see the board? Yes. See, thousands, hundreds, tens, ones. Here, there is no thousand, so leave that one. And hundreds, how many groups? Seven groups. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So, like this, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, finish, 700. Next, how many groups are there? 8 groups. 8 groups in the tens. So, this is the continuation, children. 8 groups. Come on, keep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So you have to keep 8 groups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here already 8 groups. And we should carry these 2 dots to the ones. That means 20. 20 plus 1, 21. Come on, keep 21 dots here. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Okay, ma? Now make the groups of 3. Group of 3. Finish. Okay? And now we will write the groups. Groups, come on, tell me, Nana. How many groups are there? Yes, thousands, zero. Hundreds, count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many tens? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many ones? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, this one is the number of grooves formed after the dots completed, after the division. Therefore, 2361 is divided by 3 and gives the answer 787. Okay, write down, ma. Left side 0 has no value, so need not to write. 787. Finish. Okay. Is there any doubt, children? So I don't have space, Nana. That's why I'll written here, Nana. Don't get big confusion. Continue this. Okay. If you are also not having the space, continue in next space. As the remaining two problems, you do as homework. The same model. If this is not, we can't make the groups of this, then we have to convert this into the hundreds. Here how many dots are left? That one you have to convert the next place. Here two dots left. These two dots, if you convert into the ones, then it becomes 20. 20 plus 1, 21 dots. After you make the groups of three. It's a very, very easy, children. Practice it two or three times, then it becomes very easy to you. Okay, don't get big confusion. And see the next one. Solve the following. Write next line, Nana. You do the remaining problems as homework. Write down. Solve the following. By grouping method, so first one, I will explain here also two sums, Nana. You do remaining sums as homework. First one, 57 divided by 4 is a big problem. That's why I will explain this one to you. So how to divide this 57 into 4 groups? So solve the following by grouping method. That means we want to distribute this 57 to 4 groups, no? So first you have to draw the 4 groups, Nana. So group 1, group 1, group 2, group 3, group 4. And here we write number left. Number left. So my dear children, adjust the space. You have to make the columns in your notebook like this. Group 1, group 2, group 3, group 4 and number left. So after that, draw lines by using the scale. Okay, ma? Yes? Okay, first one, how many is there, Nana? 57. So I'll take 57 and I will distribute these. So first make 4 groups with 1 in each group. That means 1, group 1, group 2, group 3, group 4, like that. And next distribute the numbers one by one to each group until the number left is 0. So now you have to distribute this number to one by one. So I'll take first one, 1. 1. Draw one line. 1. 1. 1. Total 57, Nana. 4 distributed. So subtract. Remaining is 53. Finish. Okay. Draw the line. And next, again, 1, 1. 1. Already 1. Again, you draw 1. So again 4 distributed, sorry, 53 minus 4, 51. Finish. Now 1, 1, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So 51 minus 4 is 47. Okay. Next, again, here already 3 nana. So I divide 1, 1. That means distribute 1, 1, then it becomes 4. 4, 2, 3, 4. So 47, already 4 distributed. So 47 minus 4 is 43. Next, 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, you distribute 1, 1. Then it becomes 5, no, Nana. For 5, already you know that in third class, tally marks, Nana. After 4, we strike off like this, then it count as 1, 5. Okay, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So after 43 minus 4 is 39. Again, we distributed 1, 1, 1, 1. So here already 5, Nana. Again, 1. Already 5, 1. Already 5, 1. Totally 6, Amma, up to her. Now 39 minus 4, 35. Okay, next. See, children, it's a very, very easy. Just we have to distribute 1 by 1, 1 by 1. Already 5, 6 is completed. Again, 1. So 35 minus 4, 31. Okay, ma? Next. Again, distribute 1. So 31 minus 4 is 27. Okay, if you subtract 4 from 31, so it's 27. Why? Because here 31 left. In that left number, again we distributed 1, 1. That means 4 completed. So 27 remaining. So here already 8, Nana. 8 draw. Next, one more. So 27, 4 distributed, so become 23. Next, again 9 is there, Nana. So if you want to distribute 1, then becomes, it's also 5, 10. Okay, ma? So you give some gap between these two, Nana. 23 minus 4 is 19. Okay? 23 minus 4 is 19. Again, you distribute 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. Already 10 is there. Write those 10. Again, 1. 1. Already 10. Again, 1. Already 10. Again, 1. So totally 19. So in 19, again 4 distributed. So the remaining is 15. See, children, I think somewhere mistake. Sorry, children. I written here wrong, Nana. 53 minus 4. 53 minus 4 is, sorry ma, here 49. So I will write again this one, children. Just wait. So that we must be very careful while subtracting the numbers, children. Okay, ma? So 53 minus 4 is 49. So 49 minus 4 is 45. So 45 minus 4 is 41. One mistake is there, Nana, so that everything is changed. 41 minus 4 is 37, 37 minus 4 is 33, 33 minus 4 is 29, 29 minus 4 is 25, 25 minus 4 is 21, 21 minus 4 is 17. So if we do one mistake, see Nana. Okay, here remaining is 17. So in this 17, if you subtract 4, it becomes 13. Okay, is it clear? And next. So 13, no? Again 1 distribute. Already 11. So 12. 5. 13 minus 4 is 9. 13 minus 4 is 9. So now again distribute. So already 12 is there, Nana. Now add one more. So how many left, Nana? 9 left. Again 1 distributed, it becomes 9 minus 4 is 5. Okay, ma? 9 minus 4 is 5. See, children, how long this problem. So write carefully, Nana. And next one, 5 is there. Again, you have to distribute one by one. Five, 13. That means 5 plus 5, 10, 13. Again, one more. 14. So you also give some gap between these tally marks, Nana. And remaining, Nana, here 5 is there. After the distribution, 4. Then 5 minus 4 is 1. So finally, one number left, Nana. After the distribution, one number left. So from this, what we can write? See here, children, counting the number in each group. How many is there in each group, Nana? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So in each group, it is 14, Nana. So therefore, we write. So I don't have space down, Nana. So that I write side. 57 is divided by 4. If you divide the 57 numbers to 4 groups, each group has 14 with remainder 1. With remainder is equal to 1. Okay? 57 is divided by 4 equal to 14. With remainder is equal to 1. Okay, ma? Is it clear to you, children? It's a big problem. See, don't get big confusion. Write the subtraction carefully. Okay, and here 53 minus 4 is 3 minus 4. Not possible, so that you take borrow. 13 minus 4 is 9. So 53 minus 4 is 49. 49 minus 4 is 45. 45 minus 4 is 41. So if continue like this, after the all numbers distribution, only one number left, that is remainder. Okay, so like this, we distribute this number to 4 groups. It's a big problem, Nana, so that I only explain this one. Okay, second problem is a very easy problem. You do as homework. 8, the number 8 is distributed to how many groups? Only 6, 8 distributed to 6 groups. So you have to write group 1, group 2, group 3, group 4, group 5, group 6, and number left finally. Distribute 1, 1, 1, 1. 6 is there. Then remaining is 8 minus 6 is 2. So each group having only 1. That means 8 is divided by 6 equal to 1 with remainder 2. Okay, ma? And next. Seema, see problem. 15 divided by 2. So we want to distribute the 15 number 15 to two groups. So make only two groups, Nana. Group 1, group 2, number left. Write down, children. So make the groups. Yes, distribute 1-1, Nana. 1-1. So total 15, 2 distributed, remaining is 13. So do the subtraction carefully, children. Observe it. 15 minus 2 is 13. And next, again, draw the line. Again, 1-1. So 13 is there, 2 distributed, 11 left. Next, again, 1-1. So 11 is there, 2 distributed, remaining is 9. Next, 3 is there already, and distribute 1. So 9 minus 2 is 7. Next, 5. So 7 minus 2 is 5. Next, 6. So here left 5, again 2 distributed, remaining is 3. Number left is 3. Again distributed. So 3 is there, 2 distributed, remaining is 1. Okay, finish. Therefore, count the number in each group. 15 is divided by 2. How many is there, Nana, in the group? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 with remainder. Remainder means number left. Equal to 1. Okay, ma? Is it clear to you, children, how to distribute the number to the groups? 1, 1, 1, 1, you have to distribution. After that distribution, how many left we write here? Okay, note down. And you do the remaining problem, 24 divided by 6, you do as homework. So you make the 6 groups, Nana, and divide 24 one by one to each group until the number left is 0. Okay. And next one, solve the following by long division method. Long division method. So this method is very, very important as Nana. Okay, we followed this method only. But why we done this model? The given note, so that I explained this. But you have to follow the long division method only every time. Okay, ma? See, children, solve the following by long division method. First one, Seema, how to do the division? Already explained in the previous class that examples. So first you write the table side. Now see this divisor 4, so that take the nearest number to 6. 4 ones are 4. 2, take down 7. 27 nearest number is S24. 4 6 are 24. 7 minus 4 is 3, take down 8, 38 nearest number is 36, 4 9s are 36, 2, take down 9, 29 nearest number is 28, 4 7s are 28, 9 minus 8 is 1, now take down 3, 13, 13 nearest number is 12. 4 threes are 12. So 1 remainder. Okay. So come on, write down quotient. Q means quotient. Nana. Quotient is 16,973. Remainder is equal to 1. Finish. Okay. And next one, you do B problem as homework, Nana. I will explain the C problem. Okay, ma? Yes, 69,000. C problem. 69,247 is divided by 6. Yes, note down. And write the 6 table side children. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 30, 6 sixes are 36, 6 sevens are 42, 6 eights are 48, 6 nines are 54, 6 tens are 60. Now see this 6 is there. Yes, 6 ones are 6, one time go. 6 minus 6 is 0. Take down 9. 9 nearest number. Again 6. Okay, 6 ones are 6. 3. Take down 2. 32. Nearest number. 6 5 is the 30. Okay, don't take 36. Why? Because it's a big number. We can't subtract 36 from 32. So that you take 6 5 is the 30. So 32 minus 30 is 2. Take down 4. 24. Yes, we have 6 fours are 24. 0. Now you take down the next number. 7. 7 nearest number is 6. 6 ones are 6. 7 minus 6 is 1. So quotient equal to 11,541. Remainder equal to 1. Okay, ma? Yes, write down. Note down next problem D. D, Nana. D. 73,214 is divided by 7. So 7 ones are 7. Write 7 table side. 7 twos are 14. 7 threes are 21. 7 fours are 25. 8. 7 fives are 35. 7 sixes are 42. 7 sixes are 42. 7 sevens are 49. 7 eights are 56. 7 nines are 63. 7 tens are 70. Yes, 7 ones are 7. 0. Take down 3. Yes, 3 is not divisible by 7. So in such this case, we keep 0 in the quotient place and take down the next number. So already I explained, no, Nana, this one. If you take two numbers at a time, keep 0 in the quotient place. Now 32 nearest number is 28. Yes, 7 fours are 28. So 32 minus 28 is 4. 2 minus 8 not possible. Take borrow. 2 becomes 12. 3 before 2. 12 minus 8 is 4. 2 minus 2 is 0. Now take down 1. 41. 7 5 is 35, nearest number. So 41 minus 35 is 1 minus 5, not possible. Take borrow. 11 minus 5 is 6. Now take down 4. 64 nearest number. 63. How many times? Yes, 9 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So write 9 times. So 1. So quotient equal to 10,459. Remainder equal to 1. Okay, ma? Yes, note down. And next problem. C So E problem Nana, E problem you do as homework. Why it is a divisible by 2 Nana. So do E problem as homework. So today you have to do homework, long division. So first one, dot method. Exercise 4A. Homework problems. Note down, children. Dot method. So, C, 1552 divided by 8. First Roman, C. So, I will explain like this. C, comma, D. And second Roman, B, D. And third Roman, okay, exercise 4A, homework problems, Nana. So, I'll complete it, B. I gave B as homework and E. F. B, E, F do as homework. Now G problem. I explained G, Nana. So note down G. 33,678 is divided by 8. So 8 table, Nana. So write 8 table answers side. 8 ones are 8. Okay. 8 twos are 16. 8 threes are 24. 8 fours are 32. 8 fives are 40. 8 sixes are 48. 8 sevens are 56. 8 eights are 64. 8 nines are 72. 8 tens are 80. So here 3 is not divisible by 8, Nana. In this case, you take the next digit, extra digit. That is 33. So 33 nearest number 32. 8 fours are 32. In some children, they are writing 8 ones are 8. 3 minus 8 is 5. That is wrong. How can it possible, Nana? How can it possible? So 3 is a smaller. So that you take 2 numbers, 33. Then take the nearest number. 8 fours are 32. 1, take down 6. 8 twos are 16. 0, take down 7. 7 is not divisible by 8. In this case, keep 0 in the quotient place and take down 8. 78 nearest number 72. 8 nines are 72. 8 minus 2 is 6. 6 is less than 8. So therefore, quotient is 4209 and remainder is 6. Okay? Note down this. And the last problem, Nana. 23,465 is divided by 9. So last problem, 23,465 divided by 9. Can I rub this one, children? Yes, write 9 table side. 9, 18, 27, 36, 45, 54, 63, 9 eights are 72, 9 nines are 81, 9 tens are 90. So my dear children, if you learn the tables, then only we can do the divisions, Nana. Okay? And 2 is a smaller. So that you take 2 numbers. 2 is less than 9. In this case, you take 2 digits. 23. The nearest number is 18. 9 twos are 18. 23 minus 8. Yes, 3 is small number, take borrow. 13 minus 8 is 5. Take down 4. Here 1 minus 1 is 0. Left side 0 has no value. So 9, 6 are 54. 0. Take down 6. 6 is not divisible by 9. So that we keep 0 in the quotient place. And take down 5. So I explained so many times. If you take 2 numbers set a time, we'll keep 0 in the quotient place. 65 nearest number, 63. 9 sevens are 63. 65 minus 63 is 2. So the quotient is 2607 and remainder is 2. So you do B, E, F. Homework problems. These problems you have to do in the homework book. Exercise 4A, first Roman CD problems, second Roman BD, third Roman BEF in your homework book. Okay, children? So I hope you understand the today's class, Nana. and write the class work neatly without mistakes. Okay, bye children, take care of yourself.